A quick throw and an intelligent run in behind from Shafiq Ahmad that really starts it off. It's a poor clearance, you could say.